Hello everyone, my name is Rick Downs and I'm a candidate for mayor. Elections offer the chance for healthy debate about the path we should all take together. And here in Kingston, the future is promising. We live in a beautiful city and our citizens are actively involved in our community. But the political debate in Kingston has become very unhealthy over the last 3 years under the current mayor. We have witnessed a corporate takeover of our local government. Instead of a mayor, we now have a self-described chief executive officer who presides not over a municipal council, but a board of directors. The bosses view the citizens as customers, and just as in any retail store, the fatter your wallet, the more you get. Behind closed doors, secret deals have been struck without the public's knowledge and then rubber stamped in public by the mayor's supporters on council. Public property has become the assets of the corporation. Even the name of our historic market square has been sold off. The other candidates for mayor have built walls around council. Both of them were against the public referendum on the LVEC, and both of them have supported measures that have prevented regular citizens from coming to council. Only the privileged few have the ear of this council. I'm running for mayor because I know we can do better. I promise a more open, democratic, and accountable local government, one that sticks to proper issues of government and spends other people's money carefully and for the benefit of all citizens. Our team sees a city that can be healthy, vibrant, and active. We have already done the hard work of making Kingston smoke-free, and we plan to continue and extend the work we are now doing to bring more family physicians to Kingston. We will focus on the business of tending to our city's infrastructure. As a start, I propose to take the $4.8 million provincial transportation grant and use it as intended for the down payment on a third crossing over the Cataraqui River. The other candidates for mayor recently voted to put this money into general revenue until budget time after the election. Together and with the participation of Kingston citizens, we will make cycling an attractive and practical transportation alternative. We also intend to consult widely to form a public consensus on how to properly fund the arts, and we will also consult with the public on a plan for a 50-meter pool. At all times, the development of our plans will be publicly transparent, and we will only proceed once taxpayers know the full cost and have been asked to comment. We are serious-minded about the environment. All citizens are stewards of the natural gifts we have been given, and we will continue to strongly advocate for the development and excellent maintenance of water and sewage treatment facilities. We will renew our waterfront beaches as public recreational areas. We will improve our neighborhood parks and consult the public on cosmetic pesticide use in Kingston. We will continue our strong support for the Communities in Bloom citywide beautification program, and we will substantially increase the number of trees planted in this city. We will support our young citizens as they learn how to fit into the city by playing and getting along with each other. Incredibly, the citywide playground budget was cut by 60% at the same time that LVEC proponents were paid $150,000 to make building models that were no larger than your phone book. They are now gathering dust at City Hall. Such has been the current priorities of this past council. In doing these things, I promise to respect the citizens of Kingston as taxpayers. We will apply your hard-earned tax dollars to improve the basic infrastructure of the city. We will treat these matters just as you manage your own home. No one buys an expensive home entertainment center when the roof needs shingling and the drain pipes are waiting to be replaced. So there is a choice. We can have continued corporate extravagance for the mayor and his friends, or we can return to the job of governing. I want to build public consensus on the real issues of the day, working with a council that treats all citizens and taxpayers with respect. We will have better decisions from a council that is open and democratic, with a leader who pays attention and who believes one citizen is equal to the other. I intend to listen, I intend to lead, I intend to act. On November 13th, I respectfully request your vote to be the next mayor of Kingston. Thank you.